Pada pengguna Bybit, this is the way untuk you all menggunakan peer-to-peer ataupun withdraw you punya cryptocurrency melalui Bybit dan kepada Advanced Cash Cardbiz kita. Pada bisnis kita yang belum ada Bybit exchange ataupun account, bisnis kita boleh klik link di bawah untuk sign up. It's good to have banyak exchange, semestinya Binance sahaja. Bybit is also one of the best, one of the leading crypto exchange. Sama juga prosedurnya, once you completed all the sign up and registration, you akan membuat KYC, verification process, documentation, all these things. Make sure you verified at the end. Once you verified, then you boleh buat apa saja jenis transaction di dalam Bybit. So once you beli crypto di dalam Bybit and you want to withdraw, caranya pun kurang lebih macam dalam Binance. What you need to do is go to the Binance ataupun Bybit P2P. So complete registration dan sudah verified, you go ke asset funding account. So this is the amount of crypto you have ataupun you sudah beli. Alright, so I've bought this crypto earlier. This is just an example untuk bis kita withdraw ataupun jual melalui Bybit P2P. So in this case, aku akan tunjukkan cara untuk aku dapatkan USDT ke Advanced Cash. What you need to do ialah click sell USDT. Since my crypto is USDT, go to P2P, click di atas P2P, dan kemudian macam biasa, you tekan sell USDT US dollar and make sure all payment methods Advanced Cash. Click confirm. Then you need to find a merchant yang verified dan completion rate-nya tinggi and tukarannya pun quite bagus juga. So you need to select properly lah mana yang available menggunakan Advanced Cash. Tukarannya kurang lebih bagus dan ia punya completion rate-nya pun memuaskan. Okay, I choose Brian Ray sell USDT. I will sell all sebab aku ada 91.05 price 1 US dollar. Aku jual semua, aku dapat 91.05 US dollar. Add payment method, advance cash. Sell, pending payment. So ada sebelah kanan di mana bis kita boleh chat sama diorang. Diorang ada USD. So Brian Ray ni advance cash USD only. Payment expected to be completed in 29 minutes. So chat sama ya. Ia akan minta you punya email. Advance cash email address please. My email aku bagi. Aku confirmkan. Then ia akan transfer. Please confirm. To wallet, yes, that is my wallet number. Confirmkan. Yep, that's my wallet number. Ia transfer ke sana. Successful settle. Haha. Refresh, there you go, receive my money 95 ataupun 91.05 US dollar melalui Bybit P2P. Okay, boleh chat, boleh balas balik sana, type receive and thank you. Alright, once receive, then you can click release now. Kita again, kita mesti confirmkan kita receive kita ni punya crypto dulu ataupun the transaction has completed, then we can click release now. Sebab Bybit indahkan bertanggungjawab kalau you in the receive you punya money. Google authentication ialah registration ataupun sistem yang you buat dari awal waktu you register this account. So this is the number I got from my phone, Google authentication. Confirm, release now. Congrats, you've sold 91.05 USDT. Click OK, transaction completed. There we go. Funding account habis. Masuk ke dalam advance cash. So once transaction has completed, make sure if you can pakai the profit you have dari crypto tu, you just transfer daripada advance cash wallet ke dalam you punya advance cash global union pay card di dalam a website atur. So I hope you learn something in this video. Now you will be able to withdraw you punya cryptocurrency profit ke dalam you punya card di mana you boleh pakai untuk berbelanja di mana-mana merchant yang ada menggunakan global union pay, and you also boleh withdraw di dalam melalui ATM card di Brunei. If you all belum ada Bybit account, jom make sure you click link di bawah to register untuk Bybit account. Dan yang paling penting sekali, untuk you have advance cash card ni, you kena klik link di bawah untuk register, sign up dan order mendapatkan card ini. Dalam 3 to 5 days, it will arrive at your own address. Thank you for watching sampai at the end of this video, and I hope to see you on the next video. Assalamualaikum, bye-bye.